some safety tips that you gotta know. And trust me, it's something that you wanna hear.
So honey, sip your lips and enjoy the show before we move into the stratosphere, yeah.
So won't you buckle your seatbelt, put it on tight, and keep your hoo in that chair until we turn off that light. Turn your electrical devices off as fast as you can. Again. So tonight,
of you who have never operated a seatbelt before?
Really?
I mean, it works like this. Insert the metal end into the buckle until it clicks, and pull on the loose end to tighten, making sure it fits low and tight across your lap. There you go. To open, lift on the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated, just in case of unexpected turbulence or weather conditions. Personal electronic devices should be turned off and properly stowed during taxi, takeoff, and landing. Should be placed inside carry-ons or under the seat, not in seatback pockets or loose on the cushion next to you. Nice try. Your in-flight team or the sign above will determine when electronics may or may not be used during flight.
Yo, 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 now that you're bopping your head to the rap scene, now that your eyes are glued to the flat screen, if the cabin pressure is changing, you know that we won't be leaving you hanging. Pull your mask down first, don't worry, oxygen flows. Tighten the straps after placing on your mouth and your nose. If you're traveling with someone, like a child, for instance, put your mask on first before you offer assistance.
Knock, 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 under your seat, there's a life vest. Life first class, it's below your center armrest. Remove the pouch, tear it open, place it over your head. Are we coming in clear? Did you hear what we said? Buckle the white straps and tighten right around your waist. Once off the plane, pull the handles and your vest will inflate. If your vest doesn't fill, honey, no big deal. Blow into the red tube and you've got every fill. There's a bright locator light and it's right on your shoulder. Thank you for your attention, this robot rap is over.
Just in case we must evacuate, we've got a plan of attack.
We've got a plan of attack.
For when no exits on this airplane.
Over the wings.
For exit doors two in the front
and two in the back.
Well, in the unlikely event we need to get you outside, your exit is equipped with an inflatable slide. Only door slides can be used as a flotation device. And if you need to find the exit, you just follow the light.
There at the base of the seats, they go from white into red. But keep in mind the nearest exit door may not be ahead.
So look around and let us just remind you, the nearest exit might be behind you. Yeah.
Okay, so this one's important for all you smokers out there. It's never allowed here, so don't you forget.
Don't forget.
Federal law prohibits tampering, destroying, disabling smoke detectors, so don't touch that cigarette. Don't you do it.
All right, it's time for final cabin check. Make sure all carry-on bags are stowed away, tray tables and seats are in their upright and locked positions, and all electronic devices are completely shut off.
For additional safety information, check out the safety cards located in the seat pocket in front of you. Please read and review before we take off. FAA regulations require that all guests comply with the lighted information signs, posted placards, and instruction of the in-flight team.
If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask. Now enjoy your flight, and as always,
thank you for flying Virgin America.
So tonight,
Kirov, Runway 04, Sierra Alpha 1-7.
Virgin 169 Heavy, Cancel Takeoff Clearance, Hold Position, Wilco, Virgin 169 Heavy. Virgin 169 Heavy, Runway 08 Red, Cleared for Takeoff, Merkere Traffic, Cleared for Takeoff, Runway 08 Red, Virgin 169 Heavy, Ansaline 27 Heavy, Runway 04 Left, Cleared for Takeoff. Ansaline 27 Heavy, Runway 04 Left, Cleared for Takeoff. Cleared for Takeoff, Runway 04 Left, Blue-Streak 27 Heavy. KTI 6599, Afford Sending Duplicate Messages. KTI 6599, please check tutorials on the forum for assistance using ads instructions. Honolulu Tower, Alpha Tango 75 and Rope, ready for takeoff at runway 08 left, departing suit. KTI 6599, aircraft is too heavy for airport. Alpha Tango 75 and Rope, runway 08 left, cleared for takeoff. Cleared for takeoff. Runway 08 left, Alpha Tango 75 and Rope. Sierra Alpha 105, Runway 04 left, cleared for takeoff, Merkere Traffic, Honolulu Tower, Foxtrot Foxtrot 14 is 7 nautical miles to the southwest at 2,800 feet, inbound for touch and go. Requesting Runway 04 Red, cleared for takeoff, Runway 04 Left, Sierra Alpha 105, Sierra Alpha 105, Back Taxi Runway 04 Left, Line Up and Wait. Back Taxi Runway 04 Left, Line Up and Wait, Sierra Alpha 105. We'll be right back. Attention aller Kraft, Kilo Aquawag ist closing in 1 Minute. November 7 Uhr 8 Golf Lima, Tanrit Herding 090. Tanrit Herding 090, November 7 Uhr 8 Golf Lima. Attention aller Kraft, Kilo Aquawag ist näher closed, good day. Kilo Tower, Virgin 169 Heavy ist 20 Nautical Miles to the West at 7,900 feet, inbound for landing, requesting runway 08, Air France 915, Number 1, runway 26, cleared to land, Number 1, cleared to land, runway 26, Air France 915, Redwood 069, Roger, Redwood 069, Enter Redwood Wind runway 26, Number 2, Traffic to follow is on final. Enter Redwood Wind, runway 26, behinder Traffic on final, Redwood 069. Virgin 169 Heavy, Number 1, runway 08, cleared to land. Number 1, cleared to land, runway 08, Virgin 169 Heavy. Hilo Tower, November 3, Tango Papa, ready for takeoff at runway 26. Departing Nord, November 3, Tango Papa, Line up and wide runway 26, Line up and wide runway 26, November 3, Tango Papa. Kilo Tower, Egyptair 182, ready for takeoff at runway 26, departing straight out. November 3, Tango Papa, runway 26, cleared for takeoff. Egyptair 182, hold short of runway 26, cleared for takeoff, runway 26, November 3, Tango Papa, holding short runway 26. Egyptair 182, Hilo Tower, November 7, 8, 4, Xraiulit is 11 nautical miles to the east at 8,500 feet, requesting transition. November 7, 8, 4, Xraiulit, transition approved at or above 8,000. Transition approved at 8,000, November 7, 8, 4, Xraiulit, Hilo Tower, November 7, 1, 8, Golf Lima, ready for takeoff at runway 26, remaining in the pattern. Egyptair 182, runway 26, cleared for takeoff, runway 26, Egyptair 182, November 7 8 Golf Lima, Hold Shorter Runway 26, November 7 8 5 X-Ray Juliet, Request Frequent Key Change. November 7 8 5 X-Ray Juliet, Frequent Key Change Approved, UDI. November 3 Tritang Opapa, Request Frequent Key Change. Frequent Key Change Approved, November 7 8 5 X-Ray Juliet. UDI. November 3 Tritango Papa, Frequent Key Change Approved, UDI. Frequent Key Change Approved, November 3 Tritango Papa, UDI. Holding Short Runway 26, November 7 8 Golf Lima. Blue Strike 27 Heavy, Jury in an active Spaße, please contact Hilo Tower on 118.1. Hilo Tower, Asiana 226 Flight 7, ready for takeoff at runway 26, departing straight out. Asiana 226 Flight 7, runway 26, cleared for takeoff, cleared for takeoff, runway 26, Asiana 226 Flight 7. Thank you, good day, Egyptair 182. Egyptair 182, request frequent key change. Egyptair 182, frequent key change approved, good day. Frequent key change approved, Egyptair 182, good day. Asiana 226 Flight 7, runway 26, cleared for immediate takeoff. Cleared for takeoff, runway 26, Asiana 226 Flight 7. Entered Downwind, Runway 26, behinder Traffic on Final, Retrot 069. Retrot 069, is on Final Runway 26. November 7 8 Golf Lima, Hold Position.
1000.
Holding Position, November 7 8 Golf Lima. Retrot 069 Merke Alef 360 vor Spatzing. Merking Alef 360, Retrot 069. In 169 Heavy, nun ablittern Left End Kontaktgrund, please expedite, Wilco, Virgin 169 Heavy. Hilo Unicum, November 7-8 Golf Lima is taking off runway 26, remaining in the pattern. Hilo Unicum, Moku 486, taxiing to runway 26.